So it's another day on Cheryl's farm where we're building the paddock for the stallion. As you can see, we came quite far now. They've already finished the bottom part and they finished with the painting as well. Now this paint that they put on is like a tar paint that protects the wood from rot and from insects that eats the wood. So we dug all the holes to the top, yeah. Poles are already in. We planted the top pole there on the other side just to get the level where they have to be cut off. Don't know if you can see there, we already cleared all the foliage on that side. And I think today we're probably going to finish planting all these poles.